Hi, welcome back. I think we left off. Let's see. Okay, she still need to find 8 boyfriends or girlfriends and she didn't go on a date, so okay. And she also worked here, guys, so we just gonna go to the bar. All right, we gotta do that. So I'm just missing. Okay, we just can do that right now. Oh, don't you? Y'all, oh my God, I'm so focused on her. I didn't know it was her little brother's birthday today. Okay. What time she got off work at 3 p.m. Okay, we need to hurry and complete this. And she said, protect you from to any bar. Okay, do you have to go to a bar? All right. Oh no. Okay. Maybe she brings someone with her so she can like flirt with them. Maybe go on a date with them. No, she won't. Let's see. Okay, maybe we can make him boyfriend. Okay. Okay. Dylan. I want to change his outfit. I want to say change soon. Oh, she gotta repair that. ASAP. Why is oh, not even his birthday. Oh, that is so sad. Okay, come on. We gotta hurry and get this done. Make sure, you know, I don't wanna run with him. How long would this take? I hate when they like stop her. Come on. Oh my God. I say no. Okay, maybe she can hurry and finish this. I did not know it was gonna take this long. Over at 3 p.m. I thought it was 2. Her mama keep talking to her and slowing her down. Y'all, her work performance is not good at all. Wow. Well, I guess. Okay, now she's mad. I guess she still can do it though. I will go out on a date, but I'm sorry, I can't right now. She's like so mad. She wish her mom was out talking to her. Oh, she's cold. I guess, change outfit. Which one? Okay, like this one. Oh, we got somebody right here. No, they bound to be flirting with each other. We're almost done. Why they come hang out? We dating, but no. Yeah, I hope she won't pass out. Oh, never mind. She is tired, so she can't even do nothing today. What she can do is just, I guess, go to bed. Okay. Let's see it. Speak for the trees, okay. Should I take a nap? Yeah, she hungry and everything, so she might as well go on the date. But it can't be too late. Oh my god, it can't be too late because she gotta get up now. A shower. Can we just put like go on a date? Let's go on a date, okay. Maybe, which one? Ryan, Rylan, or Emmanuel? We'll call it Rylan. We'll get him. Oh my gosh. They probably went to a bar, not. Oh my gosh. Oh gosh. I meant to go to a bar. Oh gosh. Please help me with this. Dang. I want to go to a bar. Can I just. I can just end this? Just end everything. Or just end this. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Gonna chat with someone else. Oh, we got Robin. Let's go with Robin. Okay, we can go to a bar. Okay, there's a bar right here. We can go right here. Oops, is she gonna eat something? She's gonna grab some chips. Okay, we won't care about the date. Oh, she's sleeping. Come on, come on. Okay, you don't know. Okay, let's see. Where is her partner? Okay, she could go to one sofa. Where is he? Did he left her? Yeah, I think he left her girl. Well, why is she here? She can just... They check him out. For his outfit. Don't look that good. Ooh. Maybe he should. Talk to you too. Hey, you look a bit cute. Like what you got on. Oh my gosh. My thing just froze up. Okay. Okay, what, let's see, small talk, it brightens his day. Oh my god, yeah, she keep falling asleep. Well, she know them right now, so, maybe she just should go home right now. She did her job today. Let me just go home. Let's go home. Okay, we're just gonna, just gonna go to sleep. Okay, where is he? He always in her room, girl, on her laptop. She buried on her laptop. Okay, maybe they should talk to each other. Oh my god. I turned the hair growth thingy off, but let's see. Let me see, can I get this hair thing going? Okay. Is Mama and him, are they close to each other? Deep conversation. Okay, all right, we're going to change soon. Okay, let's see. Okay, we need to get all this off. Okay, we're going to have her shave. Y'all, Sarah age, wrinkle baby, frosty, lost in. And 21 hours away, probably like the Reaper's not right around the corner. Guys. Oh, we're gonna make her have one more child. But, Oh, she said, forgotten birthday. Come on, let's cheer her up. She feel bad about her mama. Okay. Come on, cheer your mom up. I had bad times, but she loved her mom. She would always be there for her mom. Let's see. Let's give her a small apology for missing her birthday. And maybe we should just give her a gift right now. I don't know what to give her though. Okay, let me take pictures. We're gonna take pictures together. It's too late now. I had wanted to has time ticking. Let's see. I'm gonna take a family picture together. Okay, it's time that we need to, take family photos together. She also need to call Alex over when it get better lightning, not sad. So we're going to come and figure out for her. Let's see, then we can eat something. Okay, she gotta work. Oh, she gotta paint again. Oh my god, they're gonna take a while. Oh, she about to cook something. Okay. Okay, mama. Let me eat something. I gotta eat something. Oh yeah, this is very sad. Because, oh my god, she is older now. But at least she's happy right now. She's cooking. Okay. We need to, invite God and take a family photo together. Okay. Okay, so we're going to add to family. Okay, we're gonna have him. Operate the camera. Like, how can you take a... Is your camera on it? Okay, she walk on the shit. I wonder how can you take I need to. I don't take photo of. I can't take photo of myself. Okay. How about you? I guess I'll take photo of them out of time. They're all standing by this right here. We're gonna have him move out the way a little bit. Then we're gonna take I take photo of her because we know she gotta use the bathroom. Okay. Okay, there you go. That is cute. She's gonna put her right here for right now. Okay, let's see. I really want them all to take a picture though. Gosh. I got mama kiss. Can you see that? Why we can't see him? Okay, we just gonna pretend to take photo. No, it's okay. Just for the going here. I'm gonna find out how to take a family photo. Because when I have to do that, I really want to take a family photo before Dylan and Sarah pass away. Oh, anyway, okay. Okay. We're just gonna get her pictures. They just put on the wall. Okay, we're gonna just put him in here right now. So we're gonna get him back out the house. So move his family. Him. Might let him stay in there. But for now, let's see. We need to confess. Why is he walking away from her? Hey, you come back in here. Let's put a fight with him or something. Come on, we fight together. Okay, how about you to the family? So where you going now? Where you going now? Yeah, you got no trust, but wait, where you going? Okay, yeah. Oh, she gotta go to work. I'm sorry. She didn't do another one of these paint thingies and discuss neighborhood changes with two neighbors. Okay, I want them to start dating or something. Let's see. She didn't try for a baby, guys. Maybe she will try for a baby. We're at Treehouse. Yeah, we can go in Treehouse. And how about, do they date? I think they date already. I'm not sure. They do date already. Let's see. Um, If they love it, I mean they date or not. Romantic. Okay, I know she date, okay, it has a soulmates, cause they date. Okay, why they can't date? Why they can't date? Why they can't date? Oh, they can't travel, baby. Okay, S.2 boyfriend. Okay, there we go. She might have a baby. She had one. She might have a baby. She just turned out dope. Okay, so that's a boyfriend now. So that's good. What she gotta do now? They say, she gotta paint another thing. I'm gonna put this in inventory. Let's see. Okay, it's right here. Okay, come on. All right, there we go. So we gonna. Oh, she's sleeping. Let's see, we're gonna pick another cause. It's they put no sin left behind. We're gonna stick with that. No sin left behind. Oh god, she's sleepy. Okay, let's go to sleep in your bed. Okay, what else can happen? Oh my god. Come on. So now she has to, well, she wake up, paints, or she can spray, but I think, oh, she got a paint, don't she? It said paint, okay, so she has to do that one. Okay, well, guys, I thought she gonna like, but her job was in the way too, because I was trying to work around, have her do her job, and let her, you know, complete this boyfriend thingy, whatever. She need four more boyfriends, and she didn't go one more date, so, let's see this seller likes, okay. Well, we definitely gonna do that on the next episode, but we're just gonna end it here, and thank you all for watching. Goodbye.